Clark County School District students could be making their way back to the classroom. They would love that. The Board of Trustees are going to be presenting a transitional plan for a face-to-face. This would be a hybrid model, and that presentation will happen during their meeting next Thursday, the 22nd. The school district says it will continue to follow the guidance of health professionals, but really no other details were released, but of course we'll be sure to keep you updated on their plan.